they been in there?
I think about 3 hours now.
Okay, come on. Come on. Come on.
No.
Oh, it's Tolu. Freak you. Freak you, Tolu. No.
I'm gonna beat you up, you stupid freaking joker.
No. Come on. Yeah. Come on. No.
I'm gonna pummel ya.
No. Oh, no. Oh, come on. No.
Yeah.
Come on.
Again, suck it.
This is stupid. Why do I always get the stupid blue controller? I can't play on this thing.
Because I'm red, and I'm better than you.
Oh, come on.
So, do you want to play again?
No. Frick, this game is stupid. Put it away.
I win again.
Freaking butthead. I'm no good at Smash, and you know it, so you always try to play me with a game. Play me at Mario Kart, see what happens.
I'll rest easy knowing that I'll always, always kick your butt, Pilatu.
Hey, Tahu?
Yeah?
Do you think we can go outside now?
Oh, frick, no. If we go out there, that means we'll still have to move, and I am not moving.
Well, yeah, I know, but don't you think... I mean, there's no way of getting around it. We can't stay here.
I already told you. I'm not leaving, Pilatu.
Yeah, tell him, Tahu.
How long have you been here?
The whole time you've been here?
Why?
They took away my Cheese Whiz.
Oh, okay.
Well, we can't wait here forever, so what are we gonna do?
I don't know. I'll just wait for them to tire themselves out, or... Oh, hey, where's Lev on call?
Oh, he's upstairs saying goodbye to the place. All this has been really hard on him. Couldn't imagine. He's been here longer than any of us.
Hey, guys. Any luck?
Well, if you want to call standing here for 3 hours, luck. Sure.
Well, there has to be another way to get them out of there. You guys know Tahu. He's as stubborn as a mule.
Isn't there a way to get in there? Like a tunnel or something?
Oh yeah, you're right. The thing that Akimu and his goons used. I remember now.
The secret tunnel!
Right. The secret tunnel. But we have no idea where it is.
Wait guys, you keep forgetting. We may not know where it is, but we do know somebody who knows where it is.
Who knows?
I don't friggin' know. Well, come on, Akimu, don't be stupid. Dude, seriously don't remember. I don't even know what day it is today, alright?
Kopaka, want me to kick him?
Please don't kick me. No, we're not gonna kick you. Do you know anyone else who would know?
Well, I think your best bet is probably Umarak. Since I don't remember, he might.
That's great, so where can we find him?
Hey man, so you got a second here?
Oh, look at that. You know, I'm kind of surprised they let you come out here on your own, not gonna lie.
Well, I don't know if I'd consider that a good thing or a bad thing. Either they stopped caring about me, or I'm accepted, which I highly doubt.
Anyways, you mind if I take a seat?
Sure, go ahead.
Thanks. So, what's been eating Gilbert Grape?
What?
Nothing. You stressed out about the move?
I guess so.
Alright, come on, Umarak. You're gonna have to be a little bit more open than that. You've been outside for a couple days now. You haven't even checked up on any of us. Are you okay, dude?
This is a little weird. So, sorry. We haven't talked like this in a long time.
I love gossip, dude. What's up?
I have this friend. But I don't remember his name. I really don't remember much about him. I just promised him I'd never forget him. And that he'd never forget me. It sounds stupid, but I legitimately can't remember him. It's weirding me out, and I'm bummed out about it.
Ah, well, sorry to hear that, man. It happens.
Well, now I just feel like after we move, I'm gonna forget about him completely. And I don't know. I don't know what that's gonna do. I don't know what that says about me.
Alright, man, we don't have to get so melodramatic here. Life's kind of a stupid thing, you know? Sometimes you forget people, you meet new friends, you grow, you move on, you know? It's not worth worrying about one person who you met before.
You sound like you have experience.
Eh, not really. Things change. You just gotta grow to be a better person, you know? Jesus, dude, I sound like Oprah.
Odd words coming from you, Akimu.
Oh, dude, trust me, I know. This is probably weirder for me than it is for you.
Yeah, well... Anyways, thank you for the talk.
Yeah, no problem, man. Alright, we'll see you later. Oh, wait! Kopaka, Gali, and Onua need to speak with you. Something about a secret flannel or something.
A what?
Hmm. Hmm. Well, Tenok, looks like we're moving. Pretty crazy. Lots happened here. Hopefully, wherever we move to, we'll be open with new possibilities for us.
I swear to God, if you drop him, you'll go.
Hey, Ball! Hi. Get the frick out of here. We need to conduct a seance. No, that's not what we're doing. We're putting Damon down for the new owners to find. Oh, no way. We're never getting rid of Damon. He's a sacred treasure. Narmoto, you were supposed to part ways with him. I told you not to get too attached. Aw, frick off, Nilku. I couldn't help it. I love him so much. You're crazy, Narmoto. I'm not. Oh, no. Damon. No. My boy. Let the record show that I will never forget you, Damon. Oh, for crying out loud, Narmoto, he's fine. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to go. Hey, could we come too? I'm bored. Come on. You're a good man. What about Damon? Farewell, Damon. For as little time as we knew you, he respected you for an entire lifetime. Come on, Beavis and Butthead. Wow, this place has sure changed a lot since the G1 sets moved out.
Look, Leva! A monkey!
Hey guys. Thank you for hanging out with me this afternoon. It's better than sulking by myself. It's all our pleasure, Pinball. We love this place.
Yeah, it's gonna be different. I don't know about good, but definitely gonna be different for sure.
Yeah, well, I think it's best to be optimistic.
Right.
No, guys, I swear to God, he picks up his hammer! Oh, that's bullcrap. Only Thor and Vision have the power to wield the hammer.
No, dude, I'm serious. Remember the scene in Age of Ultron where Cap moves the hammer a little bit? Well, he's been worthy the whole time.
Well, I'm not buying it until the movie comes out. Which, why would you even spoil it for us?
Dude, I've been so giddy for this movie, I can't help but looking up spoilers.
Well, I don't get why anyone would want to rob that experience away from themselves.
Yes, for shame, Nilku. For shame.
Ah, come on, guys.
Thor does play Fortnite, though, right?
Yeah.
Good.
Hello, gentlemen.
Oh, crud, not this guy again.
Yes, it's me. And a Gil, too.
This guy ruins everybody's fun.
Guys, I know things have been kind of weird around here, but please, you gotta understand. I'm trying to get everyone packed away, and it's a lot harder than you might think. Surprisingly, not that many people want to be cooped up together in a box for a few months.
Don't mind us, Akimu. You're just getting one last good look around before we have to go.
Yes, I'm aware. Everyone needs their time to look around and respect the place and all that, but please, if you don't mind making your way downstairs, I would much appreciate it.
Some men just want to watch the world burn.
Farewell, Narmoto. I sincerely hope that you don't fall down the stairs.
And I sincerely hope that you get hit by a bus, dude.
Yeesh, this place gives me the heebie-jeebies.
Aww, are you scared, Kopaka?
Well, you wouldn't exactly call this place charming, now would you?
Ah, home sweet home.
Eh, well,
You know what? This place kind of stinks after all.
Good for evil lairs, though, right?
For your information, Golly, we're scientists, not evil villains, I think.
Yeah, anyways. The secret tunnel's up there. It's a bit of a walk, but I'm sure you'll find your way around. Just follow the metal pipe. You'll know where to go from there.
All right. Thank you, Umarak. Ikimu.
You're welcome, Kopaka. Huh, maybe I'll make a new little home out of this place when you guys are gone.
There's no way we'd leave you here by yourself.
Ugh,
party poopers.
Listen, no matter how hard you try, you will never convince me that I'm not the best Titan set.
Ugh, here he goes again.
You agree with me, right, Poatu? My best friend?
Oh, come on, guys, not this crap again!
Poatu, you filthy traitor.
I'm sorry, Tahu, but I can't believe you'll BS any longer.
I will friggin' kill you, Poatu.
You're such a dictator, dude.
I'm not.
I too.
Oh, here we go again.
I'm in the light, Liwa, so I'm good. But you're in the darkness, so you get nothing. You lose.
Oh, you never told me about that rule, the light factor rule, Tahu. Get out of here.
How about you get up? Huh?
Sweet mercy, boys. They've come for us.
What do we do?
There's nothing to do. We have to fight like hell.
Lee was right. Stand your ground.
Ah! Ugh, this is gay.
Don't say that, Tahu.
I don't want to go.
None of us do, Tahu. It's our home. But it's time to move on.
It's gonna be great. It's just like a new adventure.
Yeah, I guess so.
You know, Tahu, our lives are literally not going to change in the slightest.
Just where we're living.
I guess you're right.
Where are you going now, Tahu?
I just need to go check something.
I swear to God, if he locks himself in another room.
Hey man, still thinking about your weird ghost friend?
What? Oh. Yeah, kind of.
Ah, well, that's alright. Hope you're doing okay in there, man.
In where?
Your head, duh. Don't want you going crazy or anything. See ya.
Okay. Hey, ready to go?
Yes. Let's go.
You ready, man?
Yeah.
Okay, is everyone all ready?
Close the friggin' thing already, man!
Very well.
Goodbye, home.